How's it going, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Brandon, and as always, I think fast, therefore I speak fast. As you guys can see, I'm playing The Division, and it has given me the option to hop back into the death trap that is this mission. If you guys watched my other one, and you watched the whole hour, thank God. Thank you. I know it was a rough run, but you know what? Fuck that mission. Nope, not going back into it. I'm done. Why is, like, one side of my head lopsided and my other... My headphones are like lopsided, babe. If you guys don't know, Rose is over there today, instead of over there behind the TV. So you might hear her a little bit more if she coughs or decides to talk ever. I can barely hear her now because I have the music, the volume all the way up on these things. Because I have this whole new setup that actually works very well. And I've realized through the last couple edits that I am really good at editing. For some odd reason. I can line up volume, audio, I know what I'm doing. It's ridiculous. It's like a second nature, and I rarely do any of this stuff other than for the YouTube stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna pick a new mission instead of going back to that one. Alright, I finished. How about I try this one?
Picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero.
Okay.
We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Oh shit, people are here. Keep me all the way up to have 100 health. Alright. So yeah, so this shit's getting ridiculous. I didn't even realize it. Okay, this is better. 5 to 9. I can deal with that. I'm a level 8, so I can deal with a level 9. What do I have for ammo? I know this is unlimited.
And with good reason.
There we go.
It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Alright. There you go.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay? I know you have.
All right. Where's that chopper going? Alright, let's see what level this is at. This is a level 8. Perfect.
Hey, agent, you're looking for any
let's go right in.
Pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any mutating vaccine. So, you know,
boom. Boom. There you go, and you die. You die.
Warning.
You die.
Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
No, can't go that way. I can't move them.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
We suck. Okay, perfect. Let's go. Let's get off of this wall. I'm actually getting better at this game the more I play it. Oh, run. Should be good.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Okay, collecting the data. These things give me stuff.
Said Tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my god, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 and change. Happy holidays.
Echo available for playback nearby.
All right, that was weird.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
All right.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Oh, come on.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
All right.
Burn.
Come on, Grenader, get the fuck up.
Torched everything in the place before
picking up stuff.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay, agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Damn it.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Going up.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus infected bill somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
I don't hear them. This is good. What's the matter, babe?
Nothing, they're still not defrosted, so I...
They have to be fully defrosted, they just have to be cuttable.
The entire middle is still frozen, I can't even, like...
I gotcha.
Alert.
Yeah.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Just swap it. Makes more sense. That should have been like 6 headshots right there. There we go. Blow between his eyes and most people drop. They're wearing like new level Kevlar. Okay, he just disappeared. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, come on, reload. Thank you. Make sure no one else is around me, just me and him. Okay, good. Perfect! Come on. Come on! Okay, no, I can't.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills.
Jesus Christ.
And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Morning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area.
Moving out. Moving out.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
What the hell? I was trying to fucking drop. Can't see, babe. Can't see, babe. Can't see, babe. Just fucking sit on her if you have to. What the hell? Where was I getting hit from? Where was he? It was like coming from over there, then it was coming over from over there, like... people. I hate these last, like, end mission parts.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Okay. What? I've never been killed by a grenade like that. Hey, the chicken should be defrosted by now. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Run. Get this done. I'm gonna get this done. Hello, doggy. Babe, the chicken should be defrosted. Woman.
What?
Chicken defrosted. It should be. Check. It should. You don't need to be 100% defrosted to cook it. Can't see. Going in. How many farther back I can go without barricading myself? No. This dude has magic. He has to. How am I supposed to kill him? I will get this. Oh, damn you.
Hostiles approaching. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Damn, that took forever. Now let's eliminate the regular people.
I'm impressed, Agent. Locating undamaged builds with original strain virus in that place was like
there you go.
Needles in a haystack. Damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, an agent?
I'm not a friend.
Assuming there ever is one.
Straight out. So turn this in real quick. Go this way.
Season before after.
What?
Season before after
sample you secured told us a lot.
What sauce?
I prepared a report for
no.
And the DCD.
Just use oil. We're going to put the popcorn on afterwards. Okay. After it's cooked.
Okay.
So just put oil and stuff in there. Yeah, I'm Rose is cooking. It'll be fun.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen.
The ones
we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector. Let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
Okay. Oh, let me start real quick. Well, what, they need support again?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Close the door.
Slow arms fire! They have us in their sight! ATF hearing this, please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Thank you.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh, God damn it. I'm coming from this way. Oh, I died. Screw it. I'll just respawn at the base of operations. So I gotta end this video and do more missions. Okay. Duh! What? You put all the seasonings in the chicken already?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Trying to help you out. That's it.
Try trusting me. Spay, you're...
Be nice if I could see, though. Thank you.
I don't know how to cook. Apparently right now I can't talk, but I know how to cook.
Okay.
Hey there, give me a second.
Can I talk to her real quick?
Yes.
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results.
Did you run them at room temperature?
You said...
I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
Yeah. All right, let me upgrade real quick.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
All right. All right, so did some upgrades, got that stuff done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this content. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys did. Share with your friends, family, everybody else will enjoy this. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.